While in Point Builder, let's take a moment to review tag configuration for a typical manual logger tag. Let's start with the General tab. The one parameter here of note is point source. By default, a new tag in Py gets a point source of L. I may want to assign a unique point source so that I can group all of my manual logger tags together. This will make things like tag searches easier to do. All the other parameters here are set just as any other tag in Py. Moving on to the Archive tab. Two parameters of note here are compression and exception. In almost all cases, I will want all of my manual logger data to be stored in the archive. Therefore, I'm going to set compression off, exception deviation to zero. Next is the Classic tab. The location fields and the instrument tag are usually used in interface tag configuration. They have no application for manual logger tags. As such, I have these all set to zero and instrument tag to blank. All the other parameters are left to default. I'll come over to the Security tab. I see that I have the default point and data security. What I need to do is add my identity for both point security and data security. PyML users need read access on point security and rewrite on data security so that they can write to the tags. So I'll do an add here, pick my identity, and I'll set him to just read. I'll come over to data security, add him again, and ensure that he has read write. Then I'll save my tag. This covers all of the parameter settings that are of special note for a manual logger tag.